Hey everyone, I hope your week is going well and that you're seeing spring out your window like I am right now. I got my plants here, they're doing well. This guy's the Calathea museica is sprouting a new leaf and it's unfurling. So that inspired me this morning to share this song with you. Cat Stevens' The Morning Has Broken, something my father actually used to sing to me when I was a kid. And it's a nice little preview of our live stream this Sunday, which is going to be all the music of Cat Stevens. So I hope you can join me. And I hope you're doing well and getting hopefully vaccinated, getting appointments to get vaccinated. I know it's hard and stressful and sometimes disconcertingly random, but have faith, keep at it, keep with it. Hopefully soon we'll have a new morning where we can gather together outside in this beautiful vista that I'm seeing outside my window, and sing together in person. That'll really be something. So thinking of all of you, be well and have a great week. First morning, blackbird has spoken like the first bird. Praise for the singing, praise for the morning, praise for them springing fresh from the word. Like the first to fall on the first grass. Praise for the sweetness of the wet garden, sprung in completeness where his feet pass. Every morning, God's recreation of the new day. The morning has broken like the first morning, blackbird has spoken like the first bird. Praise for the singing, praise for the morning, praise for them springing